So if you're a fan of X, we got some really great news today. Yesterday at Kanye West's Donda 2 live event, he played not only one song, but two songs with X features on it. And the internet went crazy about this, cause I don't think nobody expected for X to be on a Kanye West album again, especially after what happened to the last song X was supposed to be on Kanye West's Jesus Is King album in 2019, which was a fire song, by the way.
Hey, I'm tart, at the party, fuck around pussy boy and you get burnt. Acting up, you acting buff, you fuck around, you get marked. Nigga bitches, I did it, sauce bitch, I'm with it, I did it, shots that don't fit it, I did it, yo, I did it, yo, I did it. Niggas asking where I get my drip back.
If you don't know what happened, Kanye, he would end up removing X from the song because he said he was done making secular music. Hence why Jesus Is King sound like a gospel album instead of a rap album. And I still feel like Kanye, he's trying to keep that promise too. That's why Donda had no curse words in it. Well, it technically did, but it was edited out. But Kanye, he's always had love for X's artistry. Because even when X passed away, Kanye West showed nothing but love to him. And he appreciated him for existing and putting out great music. But the main reason why Kanye West publicly never showed love to X while he was alive was because of abuse allegations that X was going through. And Kanye said himself he was too scared to be associated with anybody with them allegations, which I don't blame him for or anything, but he still could at least acknowledge X while he was alive. So X, he would at least know like Kanye West messed with his music. So it's sad it had to take X to die for Kanye West to start working with him musically. But at the end of the day, at least we are getting music with these two together again. Cause that first song Kanye West played with X was so beautiful. It's probably the best song Kanye West played in that whole concert. And the second song was crazy too. But like I just said, I'm just glad we're getting new music from X this year. Cause I feel like it's been so long since we listened to an unheard X verse or even an X hook. I'm just happy that a big artist like Kanye West is still showing love to X. And it shows you right there how much X impacted the culture. Cause even right now he's trending on Twitter. And this moment right here arguably is being the most talked about moment in the whole event. But these are my thoughts on a new X and Kanye West song. Be sure to like the video, subscribe. Have a nice day.